To simplify x to the 8th over x to the 3rd, we're going to subtract those exponents, which gives us x to the 8 minus 3, and our final answer is x to the 5th.